I'm Brittney Kearns. I'm a behavioral health tech at Parkview Behavioral Institute, and I'm one in 14,000. So a typical day is I answer phone calls for Parkview Behavioral Health Helpline. What we do is we resolve people's issues, whether it is scheduling or getting people to scheduling their appointments for therapy or their doctor's appointments. We're just here to listen to people and see what they have to say and get them to where they need to go. I was hired in as support staff, and as a support staff person, I was able to work with our clients, check them in. I loved seeing the progress. It fulfills that need to help people that are in crisis. It's all about learning to really listen to what the client's saying, because at the end of the day, we all want to be heard. I treat clients like I want to be treated. I want to be treated with respect, and ultimately, that's how I treat all our clients. It varies so much day to day. And just working as a team, ultimately. You know, I work with a great team of people, and I really thoroughly enjoy it. I think one of the most challenging things is knowing that with mental illness, there's not a quick fix. You have to be real with them and say, hey, listen, I want you to feel better, because I genuinely do. But it's not going to be a quick fix, and we need to work to better you. I absolutely love helping clients. I love talking to clients. I love making people laugh. That makes me feel really good. It's really nice to be able to help people and know, hopefully, you made some sort of difference. I think it's so genuine and so kind to help people, because that's just who I am as a person. And there's pros and cons to everything, but at the end of the day, like, this is what I should be doing.